All right, and welcome to another first transcription. I just got this text today. It is from a tomb. I cannot say where it's from because it's been just excavated. But it's looking really, really exciting. It is part of a larger frieze, as you can see, which I'm also not gonna show in its entirety, because, as I said, it's just really, I just got this and I don't know how confidential all of this is, but I really wanted to show you like a first transcription again. It's been really a while, and so we're just gonna start 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 18, 19, 20. Okay. As you can see, there's an inscription right here, a square, and then there is this kind of stepwise inscription right here, and I'm just going to treat these for the moment as two different ones, and then we'll see if that is the right decision later on. But I think down here there is already a some form of signature, so, or something like that. I'm just gonna do a really quick and dirty one, and then I'm gonna pass through with a little bit more care. I do want to view formatting marks. There we go. Okay, this is more helpful. I'm in a hotel room, so that's why everything looks a little bit different behind me. I just want to arrive quickly at something, so I'm just going to write na here, and then there's stock there, lo, and then there's the. Oh, I always forget where is the psi. Ah, where is the thing? Where is the psi? Here, here. It's always the. I mean, I never use the psi except for in this one particular word, namely to sing. Here it is. Okay. Psalmol. Looks like to me. Doc, there, what is this? There is something inserted here, maybe double lot, I don't know. And then bop 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 bop, so this should definitely be dotted. Maybe there's this. There's probably this. Oh no, I want this. Right, yeah. La do kappa letter. Maybe this tip. Something geogook. So I want to have a little bit more space here. This is Kuka here. And then go Kuka there. Engma. Maybe a kappa, maybe an alpha, maybe a kappa alpha, something again. Then we have Kira. Kira. Tila. One God. Waka. Waka. Tap, tap on R or ear. Not sure if there is a superlinear stroke here. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ear. Gille. Sessa. Not sure about the gamma. Inca. Mom. Dolira. I love. I want. Dolira. I want that. D-I... Dianica. The feeling there might be actually a superlinear stroke here. Canterica. Canterica. Ear to your honor, I what is that? I think I some letters ready. No. Okay. Shan, no, on, nuk, this nuk again, nuk, Kenya, Irin. It's Narkika. This looks like a me. Enya Dipu Towek to the powerful city do think Enko, but Senil Eka, maybe Tauku Auku Jim, yeah, Tauku. just is here for all time, most likely. Jimmy Law. Yeah. Air. Possibly. This look like a row here. I'm gonna dot this air. Your air Gaerka. Yeah. This should be all dotted. It's not so clear. Then we have David. Basil. Ur. Maybe. Yeah. King, David, Basil, Omicron, Epsilon, partially visible, Rho. This is really weird, Omicron here. I would have to see this. And then so this also doesn't make sense, no sense. Okay, but this in any case. Requesting to you for all times your grace. So like it's a blessing of the powerful city. And then I have this whole part here, which I'm not going to look at the moment. I have to figure it out later. Okay, so that's inscription number one, let's say. Left hand inscription, left hand. Square inscription. Put it in your box. And the inscription in inverse steps box. Inverse pyramid. Okay. That looks like a cross or something. Not entirely sure. Possibly a cross. Two letters. Rale. Okay. Jericho. Jericho. To some Greek part. Da 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 da. Can I read this for a second? On usk. On uskatil tra This is all late verbal forms. Da da da. Ika, I suppose. This should be dotted. It's not. This thing with a superlinear stroke, Gma N. And this is Eek. Some stuff missing. Asen. Ike. Yesen. Asa. Letter. Possessen. As he said, Kalo. Pop. Alo. I keep done. Maybe there's a tau there. Some missing letters. No one. Uru. Uruade. No. Being king and the new the now. Okay, so this is on, and then this part here is. So this is some type of titles, the new the now. Icky dot. Being her and being king. Nisarala. Misrala Davitu David. It's again about King David. Uru. Uru. May King David be blessed. Something like this. Bis. This must be a tau here. Pistawit. Leaf. Pistawetto. Enoko. In. Ko. Not sure about this. In maybe a sigma. Incus. This. Ka. Little. Idol. Pop. Hey. 1, 2, 3, 4. And this is line 5. Hmm. Mawson. You, Mary, in Maria. Te. Yo. One, two, three, maybe call, encore, possible. In an two. Row, most likely. Because of you. Pop, up, up, three letters away, I think. And then yes, sim me mo me. Okro Irgil towards you. Taukalo. Forever and ever, something like this. Taukalo, is this a yota that comes after here? I don't know. Minneso. Irg. Ah, yeah, yota. Irg, that's a weird placement. Irg, minne. So. Moka ukri. That not very clear. Ukri, perhaps. Ukri. Noni. Gu. Kiri. That non died Basileus BAS DF. Diafila. Fulaxon. This must be something like Fulaxon. Fulaxon. No rest to see. Fulaxon. Okay, so we have a King David here, and we have a King David Basil. Here, I think.
also.
Or it is also David Basilios BAC, yeah, probably. That's good. But then. Yeah, no, this is the same person. So not two kings. Which means that this is something like a delta. And that is definitely not an Omicron. Is then this. Maybe some type of tide. No, not the tau. Okay, so that's a quick and dirty transcription referring to King David. So yeah. But being a just checking. And yeah, rejoicing, okay, that's what I thought. And at Narc, she eats to take. Splendor. So soon. Gonkitzen at Nark. How is it used here? Mogan at Narkika. Okay, so splendor. Your splendor. All days. Nikinia, what is this Nikinia? Nikinia. This is super nice though. It's a royal inscription for sure. It's not a psalm. That was the initial thought, but it's definitely not. Come on, Vincent. Okay, so that is a word that I'll have to puzzle over a little bit longer. Reducing your splendor. Why did I close it? Salvation, mercy. Exactly. Okay. Request for all time to you, your mercy. Okay, so we have a good idea about actually what is this last, at least this last part is saying. So for all days and in Kenya, which we don't know, you're rejoicing or celebrating your splendor. But being in a powerful city, requesting that your grace or your mercy, requesting your mercy for all time requesting you your mercy for all time. Now, this one is a little bit more difficult. Diaphyloxon. If I only knew where the Xe was. Ah, there it is. Probably something like protect. Diaphyloxon. This is probably just amen. It's garbled with less letter, certainly an N than a eta here. Mu, maybe an alpha. I mean, it's a bit of a mess, but I don't know what anything that could come after that. There's a colon after this. Okay, so that's that. See if what you can do here on the first line. Let's probably start with the cross. This thing here. On. Ut. A letter. This could be a ni, u, like a tau. There's two more letters. One, two, three, maybe two or three. Maybe a nu. Letters and sigma epsilon in. Kisse. Yeah, kisse. Kisse nissi. Maybe. Holy Church. Unclear. No, this is not law. Not law. I mean, the Engmas do have a long, especially this one, look at this. So that wouldn't be strange. It's the only thing that really makes sense. I'm just gonna put it here for a second as a suggestion. You see. Doctor. One, two, three, I don't know, like a bunch. No? Maybe? Yeah, not law. Okay. Yeah, it's actually pretty clear. Now law. Pse. Psalmos. A bunch of letters that I cannot immediately read, and there's a tau here at the very end. I think you're Ricara Eng, and then this is really unreadable. La Tindo, Tindo, and a bunch of small things. Chukuka. Yeah. Hakaka. And a bunch again. This is difficult. Kirat. Tula Weka. Weka. Let me just think of Lum Wekayun. Wekalo on here. Tila. What is this? And come on, and I love you. I maybe. Mika, Mika Derika, Mikinia. What is this? Is this a version of Nok? Many Nika Der Ir Nokla in your honor. Again, place I place. Why is this a genitive? Ah, sorry, no, of course not. Ukra. So, in all the days of Aigarerina and I want you I want so that you. This must be a final clause. I want so that you Maybe this is the verb itself, Onikinia. Different from this. Maybe a version of to love. I want that you. I don't know. Love for all days of. I. This must be some form of like joy or something in your joy. But then here's another. I want that many. Da 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 da. I want that many Nikaderica. Nikinia. Up in your this and that, or I wish rejoicing your splendor, but being powerful in the city, I as being powerful in the city, requesting you your mercy for all time. So this is certainly some type of prayer for the protection of the city. Okay, I have to look a little bit more at this, but at least we have a sense of what this inscription is. All right, let's call it a day.